attacks. We're going to do initial assertion on two hawks, which should fit everybody. Comma, question
all
mark.
Per bird, so yeah.
Yeah. So, the AO is essentially Northeast Calicon. For those who missed some stuff, we've taken Northwest, the town of Chorby, has essentially been liberated. Yeah, liberated. And other major towns, such as Asmakana, have essentially been wiped off by paratroopers.
Wiped off or wiped out?
Both.
Okay.
Wax on, wax off.
So we are looking at that big red circle, essentially, as our AO. Like I said, yesterday we did launch massive bombing into the area. We're not going to mark those sites because more than likely they would have moved since we hadn't. They hadn't, obviously, we had intel on them. Our key objective going in to the area is essentially to bring the enemy to us. We're going to drop in behind them as air mobile units while the rest of the division pushes into the region by ground troops. We'll create a central location for the ground troops to push to and hold off the enemy advances until ground troops can reach us. With that, we are going to be taking a hill and fortifying the shit out of it, and you guys are going to be occupying the hill for the length of the operation. Whether your platoon leader wants you to run off that hill will be his call, but that will be where friendly forces are pushing. The hill you guys are going to is... Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. There we go.
Fuck.
It is marked by the objective marker. Now, this is a good... It's a nice flattish hill for landing choppers on. Which is a good thing.
Tarlo, do you have SMD Sarani?
No, that's not gonna matter.
Does what?
He keeps getting error.
That's not... He has the sub-insurgent error. It's not the Sarani.
Okay, because he's keeps getting kicked off.
Sarani has nothing to do with it, because we're not on Sarani, so...
I have no idea, but he's not...
It's the sub-insurgent. You gotta look for the ones that make sense, which is the sub-insurgent on there.
Right. Like I'm saying, he keeps getting booted off the map.
No, Tarlo, then no.
Yeah, he keeps getting in and then DC'd immediately off.
It's sub-insurgent.
He's right there.
That's when he's missing. If he's not in.
I'm looking at him.
Anyways, you guys are reunited on that hill. You will be fortifying it. Throughout the night, you guys will be, quote, building fortifications. Reason I say, quote, because you guys won't actually be building stuff. I'll be putting stuff down occasionally. When fighting dying Dows, etc. We will be going in early morning and fighting through the day. Resupply will be coming in off choppers. The same as reinforcements. Once the first two choppers are inbound, Travco, aka Yellow Card, will be switching into an A-10 and holding into a pattern south of the outside the box, which should be enough.
What's in the box?
The everything's in the box.
We are in the box.
What's in the box?
It's a pretty big box.
Okay.
We looked, but that would ruin the paradox.
Okay. The other thing is I will be going in with you guys onto the hill to coordinate with other forces. So if EC needs something, coordinate with me. For you guys back at base, for rearm, refit, Cade and Trav, just use Steam with me. Or C-Tab.
C-Tab, far better.
Yeah, sometimes the messages don't go off, though.
You can't really... message in an aircraft.
Yeah. Alright, EC, do you have any questions?
On the defenses, you say you're just gonna have it just predetermined over that, so...
I'll be on site with you, taking care of it.
Yeah, we're just gonna, and for when we're moving on to attack, do we know which direction we're going towards, or which place we're going to? Or is gonna
you're go holding over? That hill, that is your objective.
Just holding the hill, okay.
Just hold that area.
Okay, I think we're good.
Vindy or pilots, any questions?
You said CTAB for communications for which one for resupply?
CTAB or steam, yeah.
Okay.
Do we know what kind of enemy contact to be expecting? Are we talking about armor, helicopter, everything?
We took out majority of their air force last night, so we shouldn't be dealing with any frogfoots or SU-35s. There's potentiality for Hinds and Hippos. Armor, shitty area, but I mean, they could, I wouldn't expect any tanks, but possibly BMPs could navigate the terrain.
Are we going to have a MAT or an AA specialist?
If you guys want.
Okay.
That's what I was about to ask.
AA specialist?
EC, I was going to actually ask you on formal providing an AA specialist.
That would be a good idea, just in his SUs behind.
Yeah, I'd love to pretend I could take out a flanker consistently with an A-10, but,
You're not so full.
Well, hopefully we shot them all down yesterday.
But we should see Hines, so.
Still, be nice.
Any other questions? Okay, boxes are behind you. Make sure you guys split up based on squad into the boxes.
Oh,
I know I got some
drugs. Stuff. I blew up some drugs.
If it's still there, I am really gonna...
1 kilometer out.
You had a pretty nice gun run right in the middle of one of the camps, right before I slammed into the mouse.
Yeah, I got it. Fobs on the hill. Nice.
The fact that we haven't been shot down means we at least knocked the AA sites out, it looks like.
No,
well,
AA site 3 is just a little way over, so...
Oh, yeah. No, no, Trav,
I think Cat and Silva blew that up.
No way, so everything is up on that shit.
No.
I want you.
Okay guys, so let's get security around the position for now. So we're on cleanup duty from yesterday's air op.
Now we're trying to draw the last remaining, whatever the enemy army forces are, trying to draw them in for a final decisive battle here.
Why didn't anybody tell me that helicopter about to land on my head?
Yeah, 1-1's coming in, so that helicopter's about to land on your head.
I was like, damn, that thing's getting loud, what's going on? Wait, almost let me get crushed by a chopper, dickhead.
Hey, I'm holding security.
I was like, holy shit, that thing's getting loud, man.
I'm trying to focus on my sector. Not shit falling on your head.
Where do you want to space up?
Just thinking.
Be advised, I got a contact east on the hill.
pretty far out.
That looks like some sort of BMP. I think it is Trent. Permission to shoot it with a tube?
Hold tube. If you can fire with the weapon, do it.
Well, 5.56, pierce it.
Red, try to find some cover and face northeast.
I lost eyes on them now that they're in the woods, but there's definitely some over there.
Green.
Guys, be advised, we have a BMP on the southwest of us, close, 100 meters.
Alright, fire, this guy's close, enemy's close.
Grid, if you got a flare, could you shoot it to the east so I can light up these dudes? It's like two squads worth coming down the hill, due east, walking west towards us.
Okay, yep. These mounds on the southwest, close. Blue, start moving.
Yeah, there's a squad that's very close to us right now, at least 50 meters at max.
Okay, I'm finding the floor to the east.
Thank you. You see all those guys now? You see muzzle flash as well.
Yeah, Grease sees them.
Hey, I'm gonna toss Frag over to the southwest on the hill. Frag out.
Okay, blue team, I want you to start moving southwest. Where the BMP just blow up.
get a A-10 run on that, Cred?
Yeah, actually, we could ask Bellings to J-10 mention it.
Might be a good idea, there's a lot of dudes over there.
I'm gonna need the bandage. Hey, I think we're a little far out, man. We think we need to pull back a little bit.
Alright, I'll reload, I'll cover you, pull back.
Alright, go ahead, reload.
Alright, I'm good. Go.
Alright, I'm set, come on back.
Red, pull back. I want you to take Blue's position. Blue, move up to Red.
Say again, you want Blue to move to Red?
Move to where Yellow is right now. I need to press fire on that hill to the east.
Roger that. I got broken legs, so it's gonna take a moment for me to get over there.
Alright, we got y'all. Go ahead when y'all ready. Hey, look, you can turn to the right and engage them. I'm just going to keep watching north. If I need you, I'll let you know. All right?
Sounds good.
Guys, we haven't gone northeast, northeast.
Northeast.
Close, about 200 meters.
Yeah, I got eyes on him. Watch my rounds, I'm putting him down.
Up on that... Hey, up on that hill? Oh, alright?
Yeah, I took one.
Go ahead, bandage.
Alright.
Oh, that's you. God damn.
Red, pull back to sand back over here.
back up.
So I think hearing more stuff.
Hey, Lee, if they're having contact with the Northeast, I can get an H10 run, but I'm going to need them to put down a marker for me.
Hold up. No, I don't have any visual.
Got it. I'm bringing the
H10 for 30. Yeah, to make certain things there's a bush right at the fire. I think they're lower in the valley now, since, like, around those rock formations.
Red, how are you and I'm on?
I got 5 mags.
Yellow, how are you and ammo?
God damn, the AI is fucking ridiculously good at shooting at night with iron sights.
Yeah, they kind of have gotten shot. And I have broken legs.
Red, get out of there. I would need you over here to eat the sandbags. Coming north.
Crit here.
Send it.
Right here where we're at.
Yeah, right. That's okay. Right.
Topsider. Hey, same thing, just help them engage. And I'll move over here and watch the north. If you need ammo, let me know. I got some spare mags.
Okay, yeah, I switched my rate of fire key and I was on 3-round burst the whole time. It's fucking me up.
Alright.
I fixed it though.
Alright, just give me a holler if you need any rounds.
Eyes northeast, northeast.
Rocks, big rocks to your left. Keep moving left. Bringing it up, so.
Anything over there now? You keep an eye on the move back east. If you see more fire, let me know.
Alright.
Coming in from the east.
How close?
About midway down that back hill.
Alright, hey, keep helping them, I'll keep watching.
Okay, red team, I want you to start moving to the southwest for 1-1. They have a lot of people coming there. Squad or platoon level advanced them.
Alright, Grit, I finally got my legs fixed. Where do you want me?
Okay, I want you over here by these big line of sandbags to the north.
Who the fuck is...
Over here where I am.
I think, I think that's them right there down in front of us. There's some of them down there in front of us. Yeah, there they are on our left.
I'm not seeing it.
No, our guy, I was saying our guys are on the left. Probably ammo.
Good. I don't know.
When you go over there, make sure you grab some extra so I can grab, just in case I need some, because I'm not going to go get any right now.
Okay.
I don't know where the fuck they're talking. I don't see anything. I think they got everybody.
Cody, this is over by red. Do
you want to click suck
back in?
Wait,
one,
red.
That's
how it goes. Hey, I'm
taking... red, stop or pull back.
We need to go to them.
Okay, red, resume your last position of sandbag.
Cop. Did they just put down ammo?
Yeah. Guys, I need an ammo count on 84, so we have one.
Three sides on 84.
Got one.
I got one too, don't I, Pete?
Yeah, you got one.
Yeah, right behind you. I don't know how to use it yet, but I got one.
You point and shoot.
Aim and shoot. Got it.
Crid, both red have AT4s.
Sofo is now equipped with an AT4.
I want to shoot.
Who needs ammo over here in red?
Topsider.
Topsider does. Stand still. Stand still. There you have one more. Thank you.
Oh, fuck. God damn it.
Is that a bad friend?
It's a smoke.
Okay.
Okay, checking. Wait.
You thought your name was Blackburn, did you?
No, I did not. Did you not even hear my explanation? Yeah, all I heard was, I'm Blackburn.
He's no,
really? No, RSEC, I had the scroll menu open to get out.
He's probably direct northeast. I've been late shooting guys there.
Yeah, he's just being fixed by level 2.